remembering Toronto radio legend Wally Crouter with his son, Glenn Crouter.
He loved the notoriety. He really enjoyed it because he came from nothing. Count Basie used to be in our house, Jackie Parker, Bob Hope. I remember playing golf with Evel Knievel one time just before he did the Grand Canyon jump. Gordie Howe at the house all the time. All these people gravitated to him, not only because he was on the radio, but because he's a pretty cool guy.